It is becoming increasingly clear that electric cars are the future as the market continues to expand. More automobile companies are producing more and more electric cars to usher in the next era of vehicles. The latest company is Rivian, whose R1T is going to be the first electric pickup truck to hit the market and is said to be a game changer. This electric pickup truck, along with the Tesla Cybertruck that is expected to debut in late 2022, is going to definitely heat up the pickup truck market and give lovers of pickup trucks something to look forward to. So what do we know about the Rivian electric pickup truck? Did you even know that there was a company called Rivian? Well, that's why we're here for you, to provide all the details. Welcome to Posh Future. In this video, we're going to be talking about the Rivian R1T and what to expect, as well as do some comparison to the Tesla Cybertruck. Please hit the subscribe button and keep watching to find out all the details. Before we go into the specifics of the 2022 Rivian R1T, let's talk a little bit about the automobile company Rivian. Rivian is an American company that specializes in electric vehicle production, and the company was founded in 2009. While the company is based in Plymouth, Michigan, it has manufacturing plants in Normal, Illinois, with other facilities in California, Vancouver, and England. The company went through a series of names from Mainstream Motors to Avera Automotive before the final name of Rivian Automotive. Since it decided on this name, the company began to put all their focus on autonomous electric vehicles in 2011. In 2018, the company announced two upcoming vehicles, which were eventually named the R1T, an electric truck, and the R1S, an electric SUV. In this video, we're focusing solely on the R1T truck. What do we know about the truck so far? Well, from what we have gathered so far, the Rivian R1T is an exciting truck and one that we can see pickup truck enthusiasts leaning towards. To begin with, the R1T maintains a traditional pickup truck look that we all know and love, but with some refinements. It fits into the new electric vehicle era while maintaining the feel and look that we know pickup trucks embody. The R1T will also come in three different versions: the launch version, the explore version, and the adventure version. Now, all R1T models will have an all-wheel drive, and each wheel will be powered by its own electric motor. This means that the truck will be able to do what Rivian calls a tank turn, which means that the R1T will be able to spin in the dirt like a tank. The R1T also has an incredible horsepower of up to 800, and it is capable of going from 0 to 60 miles per hour in just 3 seconds. Now, since we're talking about a truck here, we have to talk about towing capacity. How much is the 2022 Rivian R1T able to tow? Well, the R1T is capable of towing more than an incredible 11,000 pounds. This means that it will be able to tow a trailer head. Yes, a whole trailer head. The truck also has a payload capacity of 1,760 pounds. Okay, since we have discussed the engine and the towing capacity, let's talk about the exterior of the R1T. Now, the back of the truck is styled like that of a traditional pickup, while the side of the truck looks more modern. Now it gets more interesting at the front of the truck. At the front is a light bar whereby drivers will be able to tell how much the battery has been charged through the green progress bar. This is something that sets it apart from other electric vehicles out. The truck also has a side storage space that is located next to the rear doors on both sides of the truck. This storage space can hold skis, snowboards, and similar items. There are also storage compartments that are located underneath the front hood of the car and also under the truck bed. Enough about the exterior. What can we expect the interior of the truck to look like? Well, the cabin of the car is made up of leather and wood and has a 15.6-inch landscape infotainment and a 12.3-inch digital instrument cluster. It also has HVAC vents underneath the center display and on each side of the dashboard. Passengers at the rear will also have a 6.8-inch screen that is staged on the back of the center console, located in the middle of the two front bucket seats. For the most part, the car is very comfortable. According to Motor Trend, the Rivian R1T's cabin is very roomy for 4 grown adults, and it works for 5 in the pinch. Rivian offers three different color schemes for customers to choose from with the 2022 Rivian R1T. They are Black Mountain, Ocean Coast, and Forest Edge. With Black Mountain comes a black wood trim and black covering. Ocean Coast comes with a tan wood trims and white covering, while Forest Edge comes with brown wood trim and green covering. It is important to note that with all color schemes, the leather seats come with pattern stitching and compass yellow accents in the cabin. Now, as mentioned earlier, the 2022 Rivian R1T comes in three versions. According to CNET, the launch version, which costs $74,075, is already sold out as it was taken by early deposit holders. Now, the Explore version is set at a base price of $68,575 and comes with a manual tonneau cover, matte black interior, and of course, the quad motor powertrain, air suspension, and 340-mile range. The Adventure version is set at a base price of $74,075 and comes with a power tonneau cover, Rivian's gear guard system, and nicer heated ventilated seats with lumbar adjustment and higher quality cabin materials. This version is also very similar to the launch version. At an additional cost of $10,000, one can boost the range to over 400 miles. One can still get in line to get any of them by putting down a deposit of $1,000. Okay, now that we have spoken about the 2022 Rivian R1T, how can this be compared to the Tesla Cybertruck? Well, to begin with, one could start off with the obvious, which is the exterior. While the Cybertruck looks like something straight out of an alien spy movie or a video game, the R1T looks like a standard pickup truck with a modern twist. While they both produce 800 horsepower, the Cybertruck has the upper hand in terms of range, as the Cybertruck can reach a range of 500 miles, while even if one pays for the boost, the R1T can only achieve a range of just over 400 miles. Now, while the single motor and the dual motor Cybertruck can go from 0 to 60 miles per hour in 6.5 seconds and 4.5 seconds respectively, the tri-motor can achieve this in 2.5 seconds. So, the tri-motor Cybertruck has 0.5 seconds over the R1T, which can achieve same in 3 seconds. Another advantage that the Cybertruck might have over the R1T is that the tri-motor Cybertruck has a towing capacity of 14,000 pounds, while the R1T has a towing capacity of 11,000 pounds. However, it's important to note that the single and dual motor Cybertrucks only have a capacity of 6,500 pounds and 10,000 pounds respectively. Another difference is that while the Cybertruck offers a full self-driving mode for an extra $10,000, the R1T offers a Driver Plus, which is a driver assistance technology. It isn't full self-driving, as the driver would still need to be in charge of the vehicle, but it will be like an aid to the driver to make driving more relaxing. Another major difference between both EVs are the prices. The Cybertruck costs significantly lower than the R1T. As mentioned earlier, the Explore edition of the R1T comes at a base price of $68,575, while the Adventure version comes at a price of $74,075. Now, the single motor Cybertruck is going for $39,900, while the dual motor and tri-motor is going for $49,900 and $69,000 respectively. So which do you go for? Well, at the end of the day, it is dependent on you and what you like, or which prices appeal more to you. Now, when can we expect to see the 2022 Rivian R1T? Well, the deliveries for the launch edition is already ongoing, while the others can be expected in early 2022. And we can't wait to see how it does. That's all we have for you today. What do you think of the Rivian R1T? Do you think the Tesla Cybertruck is better or vice versa? Share your thoughts in the comment section below. If you enjoyed the video, please give it a big thumbs up and turn on your post notification bell so you will know when we come out with new videos. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel if you'd like to see more of our content. Till next time, bye.